Max Jones needs help. He might disagree, but if you don't get to this stubborn gonk first, he's as good as dead. Max is a media and a good friend of mine. Need you to bring him to me. If he puts up a fight, you're cleared to use force. Like I said, he's stubborn. Deets attached.
No, it actually shows you when.
And forgot all about you.
Yeah. And get this. Those implants, we had to get them back. The
replaced him with these first-gen pieces. They did us dirty, yo. Took everything from us, tossed us like...
It's okay. I understand.
You a corpo? Tell me, or I shoot.
Not a fucking suit. Name's V. Regina sent me.
Regina? Tell her she can get fucked.
Heard your interview on the way out.
Started broadcasting the moment you showed up on the feed. It wasn't finished, not like I wanted it, but at least people got the truth.
Why the suicide threats, huh?
Thought you were a corpo. Sent to silence me.
So you would have died anyway.
But on my own terms. Bastards control everything. But me, I get to decide when I go. I do. Tell Regina that, too. Not gonna break. Not like her.
That loaded? There's a death warrant out for you. But you probably already knew that.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I could give a shit, too. But Regina wants to help you out.
Help me out? She's the one who needs help. She was the best media I knew. Shit, she was my mentor. And now? Sold right out. But I won't be bought. Not me.
Sorry about this, Max.
You make some sharp points, V. I even got a title for this scene. A jab at the truth.
Shut it!
And here I thought I was bad with medias.
Shut up!
You got him? How heavy's the burden of free speech?
Johnny, please.
Sure, I'm gone. Just like your conscience.
Regina sent me. Toss him in. No time to waste. Let's go.
That doesn't sound right.
Obviously, I know Max is safe, but from his state, I can tell there were some complications. Guess that was to be expected. Contract shut.
There should still be four more. There we go. Okay.